Good morning, Philadelphia. This is your always alternative station, KCFC 104.5 FM. We have a great playlist of songs, riveting news stories, sports updates, and local weather forecasts. This just in, 2 hours ago, the neighborhood got into an unfortunate bus accident in Arizona. The bus driver was heavily intoxicated and swerved off the road, falling headfirst into the Grand Canyon. The neighborhood members and the bus driver received minimal injuries and are now okay.
This music is brought to you by Frank and Oak. Support our station by purchasing this flannel by Frank and Oak. This one-of-a-kind flannel is only available for a limited time, so visit our website at www.alwaysalternative.com to order yours now.
On Monday, the Eagles played the Packers. The Eagles lost 13-27 and Wentz scored his first rushing touchdown. The 76ers lost to the Toronto Raptors. The final score, 95-122, with Covington scoring 20 points. In better news, the Flyers played the Bruins on Tuesday and won in a shootout. The final score was 3-2.
Currently, it is 45 degrees on this bright sunny morning, so get out of the house and enjoy the sunshine. Today, we'll reach a high of 55 around 3 o'clock and a low of 32 tonight. Tomorrow, we will have showers in the morning, so grab your umbrella. The rain will clear up later on in the day. There will be a high of 45 and a low of 30 at night. We hope you enjoyed today's broadcast, but sadly it's time to go. Feel free to give us a call on our toll-free 24-hour hotline to suggest your favorite songs. Thanks for tuning in, and as always, stay alternative.
Welcome to Hotbox for You on WLDM 98.5 FM. We're here in Orlando, Florida, here to bring you what's new. In today's news, a man from the Florida Keys drove from police near Dadeland Mall and later called them for help. Police say that he caught the attention of Monroe County deputies after going 90 miles per hour through Marathon, and dialed 911 after crashing on Old Highway in his Lamorada.
Town, broke as hell, but blessed with beauty, the kind that a rich man can't turn down. She caught the eye of an oil man dancing one summer.
Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low, and put some music on that's soft and slow.
And now for sports. The Hurricanes lost to the Gators with a score of 56-65. Stevenson made his fourth goal of the year. The 49ers lost to the Miami Dolphins with a score of 24-31. They are enjoying the six-game win streak. The Panthers took a win against the Red Wings with a score of 2-1. Marshall Schultz scored his 10th goal of the season.
I'm Luis Rojas with your weather forecast. With a partly cloudy sky, the morning will be chilly with a high of 54 degrees up until the afternoon, temperatures lowering to 36 degrees. Tomorrow's outlook will be mostly sunny, with temperatures as high as 50 degrees around 2 p.m., temperatures lowering to a steady 36 degrees from there.
With a cold weather like this, it's no wonder North Face is back to warm us up. With quality jackets, you'll be celebrating the warmth in no time. Get 50% off your next purchase with the code HOTBOX for you. North Face, a clothing brand fit for any type of weather.
You know what I'm talking about. Hey, baby, what you doing tonight? It's butterflies and Bud Lights under the stars and on the stripes of a beach towel.
Curl your hair, run the extra mile, keep it slim so they like you. Do they like you?
Thank you for listening to Hotbox for You on WLDM. I'm Luis Rojas with my host, Deja Marie, and we'll see you next time.
Hi, I'm DJ Rios.
And I'm DJ Trey, reporting live from San Francisco, and we'll be your host tonight.
And you're listening to San Francisco's hottest spot for hip-hop and R&B.
This is The Hot Spot on KTVP on 88.1 FM.
And now for your local weather. Today looks a bit chilly with a high of 62 degrees and a low of 54 degrees Fahrenheit. With a wind chill of about 42, you might want to grab a jacket this week as tomorrow's temperatures are relatively the same, staying in the high 50s and low 60s with a wind gust of 8 miles per hour and a wind chill of 30. So stay vulnerable, guys.
NFL today, Oakland Raiders are with a 9-2 record and first in the division. NHL, San Jose Sharks are first in the Pacific Division with a 15-9-1 record. And NBA, Golden State Warriors are 16-3, first in Western Conference. Hey, Rios, why do you still have the iPhone 4?
I can't afford an upgrade.
But if you have DirecTV, you can get the iPhone 7 free with AT&T when you switch.
How do I join?
Just sign up with your DirecTV account. That's simple.
Yeah, it's time for an upgrade.
Go to your local AT&T store and find out more about this deal. I said that wrong.
I'm DJ Rios here with your co-host, DJ Trey. Thanks for tuning in to The Hot Spot, San Francisco's hottest spot for hip-hop and R&B, only on 88.1 KTVP. Now back to your top song request of the hour. See you next time on Hot Spot.
Took on a vacation. She fell in love with the way I taste it. I fell in love with the way she take it. Go, girl, I know you wanna taste it.
Baby girl, you're so fine though. I'm trying to know if I can hit it from behind though. I'm know you like some fine wine though. And when it's over, I press rewind.
On my demo, did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental, and anything I got is not a rental.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Faded.
Frank.
Faded.
Good morning, 89.9 WNR here with your top hits in South Jersey. Hope your morning is going well, and we plan to make it better with some news, weather, and music. But before we start, let's hear from our sponsors. Are you tired of the dreaded wire tangle on your headphones or the heftiness of a heavy speaker weighing you down? Buy Beats Wireless so you can listen without ever having a hassle. If you buy Beats Solo 3, it would give you 40 hours of battery life for a one-time price of $299.99, so you can listen to all your favorite beats all the time.
Today in weather, the forecast will be pretty cold with a high of 36 degrees, with clouds glooming over South Jersey with heavy rain. So make sure you wear your rain boots and rain jacket and maybe even a hat of some sort. There will also be high winds. Tomorrow we will have a snowstorm at a low of 20 degrees.
This week in sports, the Eagles lost to the Packers, only leaving them with slim chances of making the playoffs, with a score of 27-13 and Wentz getting his first rushing TD. The Flyers got Anthony Stolzers his first NHL win, beating the Flames 5-3. Then the Sixers lost 95-122 to the Toronto Raptors.
On November 27th, Theodore Johnson climbed to the top of the Statue of Liberty in New York City with a can of spray paint. Johnson let his artistic side out as he made a mustache across the face of Lady Liberty, only to get arrested as soon as he touched the ground. Although spending one night in jail, he posted bail today.
Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay.
Thank you for tuning in to 89.9 WNR. We will be back next Monday, like always, from 7 to 7.02. The next DJ is John Martin and the rest of the morning crew.
CQ, CQ, CQ. This is KD2JPV on the K2AA radio broadcast. We are on a frequency of 145.29. I am holding your host today, and with me is my co-host Giovanni. This broadcast is every day at 8 a.m. for all interested hams.
It has been a problem for many hams living in HOA communities. Private communities have been allowed to restrict antennas for amateur radio operators. Recently, this September, the U.S. House of Representatives passed the Amateur Radio Parity Act. The act states that all operators have federal rights to construct antenna structures in once restricted areas. Now state senators have to approve it.
And now for our first song, it's White Noise by 20 to 20,000 Hertz. And now for your weather. Today will be 68 degrees with rain. Tomorrow will be 58 degrees with slight rain and thunderstorms. And for tomorrow, it will be 48 degrees with partly cloudy skies. Your weather is brought to you by the Weather Channel. Next up for songs, we have another Guess the Phrase, and this time, it's Riddy. With the state-of-the-art power supply from PowerTech, you'll never run out of power for your radio. With up to 50 amps, this power supply can power the most demanding situations. Whether it's in your shack or during field day, its lightweight and powerful design will outperform all other power supplies.
Now it's time for our first guess, the phrase in PSK 31. Philadelphia Eagles took an upsetting loss. The final score was 27-13. The Philadelphia Flyers goaltender blocked a shot by using his foot. The final score was 3-2 with the Flyers taking the win. 76ers got beat upsettingly by the Toronto Raptors, with the final score being 95-122. I'm Giovanni with my co-host Holden. Thank you for watching, and as always, 73s, this is K2AA Clear.
Good morning, Collingswood. This is WCHS reporting live from Collingswood High School. My name is Grace, and we're here to bring you the latest information in news, weather, and sport.
Good morning, Collingswood. Today's weather is mostly sunny, which is great after the three-day rainstorm. And tomorrow seems to be even sunnier, so you better go outside and soak up that vitamin D. Thanks for listening, and stay tuned for the news. Coming up is Radioactive by Imagine Dragons.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust.
This past Black Friday, the Cuban politician Fidel Castro, a controversial world leader, passed away at the age of 90 after leading Cuba for 47 years. This revolutionary leader died at home at 829 of old age and failing health. Thank you for listening and stay tuned in for more word from our sponsors.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely.
Taste the feeling of Coca-Cola. Available in stores everywhere.
Amen. Amen.
In this week of sports, the Eagles lost to the Green Bay Packers on Monday with a score of 27-13. Quarterback Wentz scored his first rushing touchdown of his career. The Philadelphia Flyers won against the Calgary Flames on Sunday to a score of 3-5. The 76ers lost against the Toronto Raptors score of 122-95 on Monday. Thanks for tuning in to WCHS 97.1 FM, and we hope you learned something new today. And from everyone here at WCHS, have a pawrific day.